And a man was killed in a crash in Northwest Austin around 5 a.m. this morning. Austin police tell us a car going southbound on 183 veered off the road, slammed into a concrete column underneath the on-ramp to MoPac. Police are not saying if alcohol or speed played a role in the crash.